Chris.
Hi, what's your name?
Chris.
My name is Vladimir.
Good to meet you.
Now for the record, I promise I'll be your best friend. You know these guys?
No, all of them except for just met him.
Like, so you're friends, yeah?
Correct.
No all more.
Friends. No more.
I'm doing a friend.
Well, not him.
Not him, yeah.
This was his idea.
It was his idea?
This was his idea.
You're gonna hate him for this idea.
I know.
Brad.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it.
Thank me later.
Yeah, they'll thank you later. Okay, any special occasion for you to jump today?
Nope.
No? Just good day, yeah? Just Saturday, yeah. July 20th. Okay, let's go.
Get dressed.
In a couple of minutes, you look like a skydiver, and half an hour will be a skydiver. Okay, now you all look like skydivers.
Hello.
Let me check it out. This is good, this is good, this is good, this is good. This is good, 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 this is good. Give me five.
Alright.
Now, for the record, okay?
Perfect shoes.
Let's go.
Alright.
Let's go.
We're going.
Let's go.
I'm going.
To the plane, yeah.
Stop.
Are you sure you want to jump?
No.
No, let's go anyway.
Okay.
Surprise me.
of here, you did it. You did it, buddy.
Nice open basket. We can fit you in here. And we still have 4,000 more.
Creepy.
We made it.
What'd you think, buddy? Chris?
We're alive.
What'd you think? Get a big booger hanging out for that video.
You didn't die.
Woo!
Hey, guys, good.
You like it? That was awesome.
That was unreal.
Woo! Yeah, baby.
Got a boy, Chris.
Nice job, Christopher.
Woo! That was awesome.
Woo! Thank you. Thank you for.
Yeah.
That was great. Way to go.
Thank you guys.
How was he like when he jumped out of the plane?
I don't
know. Yeah. The first word he said was amazing.
Chris.
That was my favorite part.
How are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing fantastic. Did I get the booger out of my nose?
You got it.
Oh, boy, boy.
I mean, Vladimir, you got me.
I don't know at this point.
Okay.
Once I'm in the books, just let me figure it out.
All right. Definitely lose